I am currently filming a review slash try on slash a wear test on the new Hourglass skin tint foundation. I currently have it on right now. All I can say is stay tuned for the video to drop